please.
Hey, Caroline, what do you think made the difference today?
You know, I think obviously it's a frustrating match because it felt like a lot of the matches on my racket, I was trying to like dictate a lot. I was making winners and mistakes and coming to the net quite often. And you know, she did well getting the serve really high on the surface, especially the ball bounces really high. It's unusual that we play on surfaces like this, but I think it fits her game that it slows down the ball. And you know, and it is what it is. She outsmarted me today, which is fair enough, but you know, at least I tried, and I tried to do what I thought I needed to do out there today, and I just couldn't execute as well as I wanted to.
It's been said that the conditions here can play differently even from day into night, and how did that affect you at all today?
Yeah, I definitely think it plays differently, but I don't think it affected me in a negative way. I started off really well. I played very aggressive. I had control over the points, and it was exactly what I wanted to do. And then she started just getting a lot of balls back, running a lot of balls down, and started playing high over the net. And you know, I started overplaying a little bit. And then when I wanted to, you know, get the margins in, or I played short, she went in and attacked.
Did she show you anything different from the last time you guys played earlier this year?
Not really, no.
Caroline, I'm not suggesting this be the case, but I'm curious, how difficult is it to back up and follow on from a major win, like winning a major, when you haven't done it previously? We saw in the past that Kerber struggled after winning the Australian, Wawrinka struggled after winning the Australian, Murray has experienced it as well. So that's the, how difficult is it?
I think it can be difficult for some, but you know, I think I played semifinals in Doha. I think I played some great tennis. These are completely different courts than what we're used to all year round. I think it reminds you a little bit of clay, this court, except from the ball bounces even higher and it goes even slower. So I think for people that love to play on clay and the game style that fits that kind of court, I think this is an awesome court and an awesome tournament to play. But I definitely think they've slowed down the courts this year even more than it used to. And you know, it's just different. And then she played better than me today with that. And obviously she likes to play in clay, and I think she really took advantage of the high bounces today, which was hard for me. But you know, I did my best. I tried to go out there and play aggressive, and it didn't work out the way I wanted to.
What positives, if any, do you take from these matches here?
I think I can take a lot of positives with me. Yesterday I didn't play well at all, but I won it anyways. The first match, I think I played pretty well, and then today I think, you know, I had periods of the match where I played well, and I can take a lot with me from that. And then I'll go to Miami and just practice on a few things that I feel like I can improve on, and then just go from there, really.
Anything else?
Thank you.